Bell nonfiction book, Patient Zero by Marlene Peters. It follows the scientists who study plagues such as the Black Death, Ebola, and Yellow Fever. Their job is to study disease and trace down the first person who had it. This person is known as Patient Zero. Now, what I loved about the book is the knowledge you get about all these epidemics. And at times, it's sort of weird and disturbing, but it's really cool.